what we want you to do tonight, ladies and gentlemen, is to examine your own consciences.
Thank you.